When it comes to learning data science, there are many, many resources around the internet. Many articles, many online courses, many YouTube channels, and so on. You have to choose carefully, especially when it comes to free things. There are a lot of low quality or simply wrong data science tutorials out there, and even if they are free, you will still have to pay for them with your time. You simply can't afford to start learning from the wrong person, right? Hi, I'm Tomi Mester from data36.com, and in this video, I will show you three of my favorite YouTubers who build their channels around data science and machine learning. These channels contain absolutely top quality learning materials, and besides, they are all free to watch since they are on YouTube. Let's see them. The first one is Keith Galli. Keith publishes videos about programming, games, data science, and a few more things on his channel. What I really appreciate in his approach is that he creates in-depth learning materials. When he publishes a machine learning tutorial, he does it with an around 2-hour long video. At the same time, he structures his tutorials very well and explains even the more complex data science concepts very clearly, so that 2 hours doesn't feel like 2 hours at all. He creates videos on various topics, but there are quite a few beginner-level data science tutorials that you will like a lot. If you are an aspiring data scientist, I recommend starting with his Pandas tutorial that I linked below the video. Another great channel that I recommend is Sentdex. From the three YouTube channels that I mentioned in this video, the one by Sentdex is the biggest and oldest one. He has around 1,000 videos on YouTube, and while he builds his channel mostly around Python, many of these are tutorials or demos for popular data science and machine learning libraries and concepts. I really loved his deep learning series, for instance, that represents very well how clearly he can explain complex data science concepts. But the absolute best is where he programs a car in the well-known computer game Grand Theft Auto with Python to become a self-driving car. It's not just super fun, but it brings down a thing that most people consider magic to the execution level. You can literally see how it's built with Python code from scratch, which is pretty cool. Another thing that I love in Sentdex's style is that he's super casual. I mean, he doesn't mind drinking from a shark between coding 2 layers of his deep learning model.
This isn't a complex problem to solve. So,
just by watching his videos, you can tell that he's very smart, but he's pretty humble as well. The other thing that I like about the way he does his tutorials is that he doesn't edit out his mistakes, like typos or logical errors, when he writes code, so by watching him, you can get a more realistic picture about what it takes to build something by coding. Check out the GTA self-driving car tutorial that I also linked below this video in the description. And the third recommended channel is Joma Tech. Joma's YouTube channel is about data science on the surface. But in fact, it's more like a mix of data science and entertainment. Let me just say this. Joma is really, 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 really funny. You can't watch his videos without laughing, but if you watch closely, you will see that he's highly intelligent as well. Well, probably you won't learn Pandas or machine learning from this YouTube channel, but that's not the point either. Also, he recently shifted from data scientist to computer engineer. Still, he gives you a funny, sometimes sarcastic insight into this industry, and while he does that by many times making you laugh, many things are actually true in his videos. Watching Joma Tech could be a great cool-down session after a longer coding tutorial, and his enthusiasm towards coding and computer science will also make you more motivated for the next one. If you just watch one video from him right now, it should be the one where he solves his favorite interview question. I'll link that below this video. Okay, so these three are my favorite data science and machine learning oriented YouTube channels. If you have more recommendations, feel free to share them in the comments. But with that being said, this is the end of this video. If you liked it, please subscribe, leave a rating or a comment, and remember, the best way to get notified about new videos is always the Data36 newsletter list, the only place where I really communicate to my audience right now. You can subscribe to it at data36.com/newsletter. And hey, if you do so, you will get access to a lot of free learning materials too, including my free mini course called How to Become a Data Scientist. Thank you for listening. I'm Tomi Mester from data36.com. Until next time.